Another year has come and gone, and again we dance and sing in the new with a good beat and a jamming song. Whether at a powwow, bar, club, hotel, or home, we all said goodbye to 2021 while wiping the sweat off the dome. We made the best of what was in the year of our Lord 2021. The breakups, the makeups, the letdowns that weren't any fun. The highs, the lows, the financial woes. Remember the struggle, trying to make ends meet. Those we lost, those who helped us back on our feet. Remember how we fought so hard to keep our sanity in situations where letting go would be the best or the easiest. How the excuses we heard were just the cheesiest. Just to see the true colors in people, the hardest was the day we parted ways. The clarity we found on the most foggiest of days. Remember the good news we heard, how that made us feel, how it felt so surreal. Bring that knowledge and positive into 2022. Dance and sing, laugh and bling, and remember it's most important to get yourself a dope-ass crew. Those whose goals are to make, help, and inspire you. As you inspire them, as you raise your cup, let ties that hold you down go as you and yours turn it up. Happy New Year. Wishing nothing but positive things to you and yours in this upcoming year. And let me tell you this, the only thing stopping you from being happy is fear of the unknown, of the negative, of what could happen, the what if. In those times, you just want to say fuck it and spark up a spliff. However, from our L's last year, we've learned. Worry not, your crew will get you back up, and it's then we will truly be humbled with the knowledge we earned. Move forward, walk tall, stay true, be good to one another. Keep moving forward, because understanding is up to you.